Now we're following a couple of Boulder Climbers, the Sport and Speed Open Nationals this weekend in Alexandria, Virginia. Margot Hayes and Brooke Raboutou made the final four. That means they also made the USA climbing team. Great news for these world-class climbers, because that also means they qualify for a chance to compete for a spot on the U.S. Olympic team for the Summer Games in Tokyo in 2020. Our own Allison Mastrangelo talked with Brooke this week about just how much this means to a 17-year-old from Boulder who's been climbing since she was two.
It would mean a lot to make it onto the World Cup team and just like U.S. team in general, because then I get more chances to express myself and compete and hopefully make it to world champs and then try my hardest to make it to the Olympics.